see. My boyfriend bought for me, which is super comfortable. And I also have panty slippers. I'm sitting on my bed at the moment, so you may hear some strange creaking noises. That's my springs on the bed. Also, I do apologize if you hear any other weird noises. I have housemates here, and they may be moving about and stuff, so I apologize for that. So the purpose of today's video is I wanted to show you some of my collection. I collect antique photographs, and I have this album here. And I put some of my other photos in this one here. So I think I should just get started and just show you. It may be a bit difficult, but I collect these kinds of photographs, which are cabinet card size photographs. I do have a few CDVs as well, which is Carte de Visite. They're the small ones, they're about kind of that sort of size, from here to here. Whereas these ones are a little bit bigger. So this one is a lady, and another two ladies. It's really spooky because it's like a bunch of men, but it's really faded. I kind of like the ones that are a bit faded and old, and like this one, the faces have faded away really a lot, so it looks kind of creepy. It's this one as well. This one is just two little children. I'll just turn a few pages quickly now so you can get the idea of what's in this album. And these are the smaller ones. CDV sized ones. I like this one. It's like a graduation robe. Pages are really thick because it's card. I like this one. If you're on my Instagram, sometimes I post photographs of these when I get new ones. So you may have seen these if you're on there. I really like this man's beard. It looks very, kind of scholarly. So, this lady's pretty. Okay, so that's the end of this one. The book itself, or album, these photos all came in this album. And the album itself is found in leather. Thank you. has this embroidery on the front. Not embroidery, engraving in the front. I think it used to have a clasp here, but it's broken. And the binding in this side is wearing away a little bit. So that's that one. And this one is just a modern photo album that I was given once. And the thing broke off, so there was a button here. And it broke off, so I put a safety pin. But I was keeping the first few things that I had in my collection in this one. But I think from now onwards I'm going to store them a little bit differently than any new ones that come in. So there's these little children. Ooh. Said ladies. And these two are the same photograph, but one of them has father written at the top. And some of these photos actually have things written on the back as well. It's always really interesting reading what it says. These ones are a bit more modern than the ones that I usually go for. And they're not actually cabinet cards, they're just photos on a thin card. Try not to touch them too much. This is one here. This one I really liked, but then I accidentally damaged a corner. And I was really upset about that because I really like this photo. I just had to, repaired it with some solid tape, which isn't exactly what you should do with photos, but I couldn't really think of anything else to do. But I really like the scared look on the girl's face and how fat the baby is. The baby's really fat. I like this lady's kind of sassy pose that she's doing. This young boy, and I'm not sure whether this next one is the same boy. I think I got them at the same time. Maybe they're brothers. This lady. Oh, this photo is one of my favourites. I just really like the outfits that the men are wearing and the canes and everything. I really like this boy because he's obviously being forced to stand there for this photo. And he doesn't look very happy about it. Oh, this one is also one of my favourites because it's an old woman, but she's the photo's really faded, so you can't really see her face. So it looks really kind of spooky and witchy. I like it. If these are actual uniforms or if it's like a costume, or I'm not sure. I'm not sure. They look like footmen, maybe. I think they're footmen, something like that, or Maybe that's a military thing. I'm not sure. I may research this and find out what it is that they're actually wearing, what uniform this is. Because they're all wearing the same outfit. So it's obviously a uniform. Some more portrait ones. Some of the portrait ones I like to use as kind of references for drawing when I do portraits. That's the end of the photographs, but I have some just random postcards in here as well. This one was from a fashion show, apparently a men's fashion show. This is a postcard of a church, I think, or no, it's an abbey. No, it's Pershore Abbey. I thought it was quite interesting. This, I think it's an engraving. This one's taken a picture of the print of it. And this is a train cabin. Look how spooky that is. But these are all just postcards, as you can see, so they're not massively special or anything. I don't normally collect postcards. I just thought these were interesting, so I have them in there as well. And the last part of my collection is, just put that up for you. I have some other photographs. These are some photographs that are vintage, but they're not very old. I think they're like holiday photographs. These are some sailor. I think they're all the same. They belonged to the same person. I think this is somewhere in Japan. By the look of the writing, it looks like Japanese. This is obviously Egypt. And this is somewhere in Asia, and there's an old Pepsi Cola truck in the background. I don't know if you can see that. But I thought those were quite interesting. Here I have a loose cabinet card as well of a gentleman. I always ask at my local vintage shop if they find any of these, and one of the ladies there said she actually had a photograph that I could have, and she brought it in and I bought it off her. It was one of her own photographs. And I don't know, it's kind of nice. It's interesting. He has a little watch on a chain. My boyfriend bought me some photographs as well. There's this one in a frame, but I need to change the frame because it's really broken at the back. This one has two boys, and this one, which has a whole family. And that was my collection. I hope you enjoyed it.